think the way Kilmarnock's going now, I mean, it was a beautiful town back in the day when I was growing up as a kid, and I'm hoping we're striving to get back that way again. So it's just really to see what's happening, and art is something that interests me as well. So I'm really interested in this huge big mural that's going to go in the town.
It's time for Kilmarnock to become a little more contemporary with our designs and think a little outside the box, and at the same time it celebrates the history of Kilmarnock as well. You know, and Ladies Walk is obviously very close to where it's going to go up on the wall, so it's pretty exciting to see something developing like that, and hopefully we see more things like this as well in the future.
I thought it was fantastic, absolutely outstanding. It's beautiful to see a woman from history represented as well. And in the kind of modern street art design, I loved it.
I absolutely loved the design, especially the little touches to lace, which relates to Ayrshire, obviously, so the lace on the sleeves was just absolutely beautiful. And the style of the dress kind of relates to the pieces that are behind me here. And this is Ayrshire needlework, which lots of people in this area will know. And the style of these baby robes is taken directly from the style of the gown that's in the display in the mural. It's, you know, it's a beautiful contemporary design. It really is gorgeous.
I think it's stunning, and it tells a story that maybe a lot of people don't know. I mean, I think everyone realises, like, Ladies Walk, what it is in the Howard Park, but not the story behind it and the lady herself. So I think it's a really poignant picture, really, of the lady walking on the walk.
Yeah, I like it.